The proceeds from taxation and bond sales are technically incapable of financing government spending, and modern governments actually finance all of their spending through the direct creation of high-powered money.